Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Kristianteree. It's been so long, like a really long time. And it's been so long because I was in the process of moving, which I think I told y'all that on my last vlog. That was in like a long time ago. But yeah, I moved back home and I just been working, still in school, of course, because it takes forever to graduate. But yeah, still in school. Honestly, the real reason why I haven't been vlogging the stuff I've been doing or just anything is because I've been waiting to get a camera and I finally got me a camera. So now it's like, what am I waiting on? So I'm about to start vlogging. Actually, this weekend, I'm going out of town. Well, not this weekend. Actually, today is Friday, the 27th. It's Memorial weekend. And you know I'm not staying home. So I'm taking my camera with me. I actually just bought this camera this week and it just got delivered yesterday. So I have to put it together. I got to put the SIM card in, just everything. I didn't know it was so much to buy a freaking camera, but I got it. It's going to work. I'm actually on my lunch break right now. It's 12:02. I gotta go back in a few minutes, but I'm gonna sit out here and study on how to use this camera because I'm vlogging my whole weekend. It's Memorial weekend, 3-day weekend, so why not? But I'm about to eat my lunch, watch some videos on how to use this camera because I don't know how to use it. I just walked in the store and said I need a vlogging camera, and this is the one they pointed me to. But like y'all, it's so nice. It came with the lens. It has like the I forgot what he called it. Cause I was gonna get the Canon G7X Mark II, whatever. Y'all know what I'm talking about. But once I get off work, I'm gonna pick my camera up and we're gonna start this weekend. I got a lot of stuff planned this weekend. I'm not even gonna tell y'all what I'm going till I get there. But I got a lot of stuff planned this weekend. So I'm gonna catch y'all later. All right guys, so I'm back. Like I told you guys, I would be finally made it to Miami after we missed like 5 complete stops. I was not the driver, CC was. I don't know what she was thinking, but we finally made it and the house is beautiful. Look at it. I'ma just put the camera, I don't even know why I did that. Hold on, let me see, figure out how do I do this. Okay. All right, so this is the front. We got the TV right there. Then we have 2 rooms. This is 1 room right here. Dark in here. Real nice, real simple. Is it even recording? Oh yeah, it's recording. Then we have a bathroom. Real nice and simple. It's cute in here too. Neutral tones. We got another room over here with the bathroom. Everything's the same, whole house matching. Other room. Oh, kitty stuff in here already. This is just one side of the house. Let me keep it going. Kitchen area. A little dining room table. Look at my bag, it's so cute. So pretty. This area, honestly, don't even know what it is.
I was showing the bro.
This is Cece, the one that kept missing the exit.
Girl.
Oh, is it a light out here? Oh, this is cute.
Damn, look at a lot of people.
Oh, okay. Outside little balcony action. Gas station right over there. Right up there. Oh, that's nice. This is cute. Oh, let me turn this off. So I don't know what this area would be called though. You can take some really cute pictures back here. Mm-hmm. Oh, laundry room is in there. Then we have another room in here. Someone's naked in here. No, they're not. Little step. Then we have another bathroom. Looks like everyone else's bathroom. Really cute. But this is the closet. Closets are really big, very spacious. This is the room. This is the crew. I'll talk to y'all later. Gotta go.
Pull up the decorations.
You can text her.
Oh, it's dark. Come on,
you can text the lady who made the cake.
We're trying to figure out what we're going to do tonight because tonight was supposed to be
PM. No, tell her in the morning.
birthday celebration.
So we can get it before.
But we had some problems with that. Huh? Birthday celebration is canceled. So we don't know what we're going to celebrate right now. We're just trying to figure it out.
So Aggie.
So yeah, stay tuned.
Girl.
How are you doing it? So of course, homework never stops. Still got schoolwork to do, so I'm about to sit here. So I wanted to come back on here to let you guys know Miami night one was a fail. Complete, total fail. So we're gonna try it again. You know how much of a fail it was? Look at her head. Day two of Miami.
good morning. It's day two of Miami and we gonna see how this goes. Yesterday, I don't know what happened. Honestly, I know what happened. I know. It was just too much going on. Everybody was tired. We had a long drive. They were acting crazy. But right now we're getting dressed to go to the store to get some food because we're getting on a boat. I'm sorry, we're getting on a yacht. But right now we're just getting dressed. We're gonna go to Publix, grab some food, some little finger food, and we're gonna go to pick up the cake. Because like I said, we're supposed to be a birthday celebration and order the cake. We're gonna go pick up our cake because we paid for it. But yeah.
Up and out. What's wrong with the lighting? Hold on. All right, so we're up and dressed and out. We're finna go to the store. They're taking off the top on the Jeep. I don't know why they want to drive with the Jeep top off when we finna have to carry cake, carry food, but they want the wind to blow. So if something blow out, they're gonna replace it. Look at him.
Girl, you strong. Don't do
this. Let's see how long it take them to do this. The blind leading the blind.
Address bill. A lot of numbers.
Look, here she go complaining. This one, I'm gonna tell y'all who everybody is. This is Kitty. All she do is complain. That's all y'all gonna hear is her complaining. That's it. Nothing else.
It's her complaining.
Oh, what's wrong with the lighting? This is CC.
Hey guys.
Yeah, she cool. And this is Paris. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You got sun pass?
Uh-oh.
No. Okay. So,
take
it
longer.
Okay. Turn it off. And y'all missing one? Why? Why did you? Oh, she wants to ask her time. And she wrong with you.
You wanna show me your outfit? Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
Outfit of the day.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Looking like somebody's mama.
I really like my hair. I did it myself. Turned out really cute. I gotta work on my edges. I don't know how to do edges too well. I think I should spray that. But other than that, I think it looks fine.
We have Cece with the one piece. Alright. And of course, Paris isn't ready, but it's all right.
I don't know why she did my thing.
Y'all have cups?
There should be some cups here. And my brother is around the boat somewhere. He'll be our co-captain. Look, that's the stack of cups right here, guys.
We on drink?
Oh, no.
He's talking about, oh, no, let me get
come
up
on,
out here.
Which one?
Come on.
I'm going over top.
Drink,
okay?
Oh,
man,
I'm
going
up. I'm going up.
I want to check this one.
Which one?
Murder that shit. I'm on it.
Back to the house, okay. After the little boat, we're gonna play a little game.
Alright, okay.
Nah, yeah, we're gonna have a game night.
Okay, girl. She around Melissa, and she no, she trust me. She ain't like that. She ain't
whoop,
that
whoop, 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 whoop.
Did I bring my own thing in here?
Crazy, you so bad.
It's lit. Make me a drink, somebody.
Yes, that's come on, sis. You want Patron or Casamigos?
Whatever you put in the cup, I'm a drink. Whatever you put in that cup, I'm a drink.
Okay, period. Let's get it, sis. I'm gonna get Patron because I think Casamigos.
This bitch trying to get drunk again.
Yes, sir.
What is that?
You need to stop drinking,
bitch. What the fuck? You ain't gonna do it. What the fuck? Yeah, let me fix us a drink. Turn that YouTube on,
kid. Can you let me fix myself first?
Well, fix yourself.
You fix yourself. You crooked ass braids. Say something. Bro, we fight and argue every day, all day. That's my twin.
The red girl.
That's my twin.
What you want?
We got bartender Steve. Period. This is what we got. Patron. What is it?
What are they doing? They got all the time to do all this.
Period.
It's time to get the game started.
Ooh.
The ball done gone.
That Patron might be good in the mystery drink.
You turned this oven on?
Oh. It might be good in the mystery drink.
Oh, it
is.
Whatever
sounds
good. You should try it. Yeah, I need to try it.
Hold on, let me set my camera.
Who won't cost me?
She is still the chaser. All on the floor. Together. But we are playing a game. We're playing, we gotta finish the lyrics.
What am I gonna know the beat?
If you don't finish
no,
the lyrics,
you, gotta know
you have
her.
To take a shot.
You gotta say the beat. Say like my
shot. I don't know this song. I'm a little too young. He gotta go. He already looked confused.
Look, all this week trying to get down.
He already looked confused.
You gotta stand up and sing the song.
Yeah, stand up and perform.
What is going on?
You better know this. You pushing 50.
Pushing 50. You know. Tell me what to put on.
Oh, shit. On the phone.
Shot.
Alright, I'm back. Last night was crazy. We did so much stuff last night. We got really drunk. I had to put the camera down because couldn't keep. I need some lip gloss. Just a minute. So yeah, right now we're about to go to a day party. It's pretty late. Okay, so quick outfit check. No, I'm gonna do it when I get to the place. You take somebody to court and they don't pay your whatever you asking for.
Maybe they do get it.
But it's a small claim or whatever.
Oh, so they don't be that serious?
I don't know. Yeah. Reality.
Girl.
Let me see. I wanted to be a little more.
I'm planning stuff next time.
Mm. You said you planning it?
Yes.
The stuff we had planned was okay, y'all. But the girl that flattened Paris tires just messed up everything.
Which was her plan and her goals and everything
else. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, definitely. Paris just left to go home. Got back on the road to go home. She's over it. I think we're all over it, but being that I put so much money into this,
right,
I gotta stay. Mm-hmm. Dang, can she find it? I'll catch y'all when we actually get to the place that we're going to. I need to pull up the address.
Starting route to BB Sundays.
Oh, never mind, she got it. But I'm gonna still talk to y'all.
Head east on Southwest 21st Terrace, then turn right onto Southwest 23rd Avenue.
Baby, period. It's a day party and it's freaking raining, but it just slowed down. Just slowed down. We about to go in now and see if we can even get in because it's like 5 o'clock. We gonna see if we can get in. All right, so we made it back home and I'm tired. Why my screen keeps going off? Is it on? I don't know why my screen keeps going off. I really need to look up how to use this camera because when I like put my hand up or whatever, the screen goes black like it goes to sleep or whatever. What the freak? I can't see. I can't see myself. Hold on. They probably was lit. I'm not even gonna say that. It was okay. It was raining. I feel like if it wasn't raining, we would have had way more fun. But it was like, get wet or turn up. Is the camera blurry? I don't know. It don't look blurry on the screen, but yeah, it was okay. After that, we went to Fanger Lake and got something to eat. I was too tired to pull the camera out, and it was gonna be loud in there. I didn't want to get copyrighted. All they do is play music, so there was no point in bringing the camera in there. This vlog has been all over the place. I don't know if y'all gonna too much like it, but it is my first travel vlog. So I'll be having a heart. Dang. I be trying to figure out when I should pull the camera out and record. Like, what's good clips to record while on vacation? But so much stuff happened to the point it was like, let me keep the camera away because it's just too much going on. But yeah, tomorrow's our last day. We're leaving tomorrow. Let me see what she want. What?
Can you give me
your phone so I can get my videos, please. And they ain't going on target.
All right, so I just made it back home from driving from Miami, and the drive wasn't bad at all, y'all, but I don't know if I would call this trip a disaster, or like, I wouldn't even say disaster. We had a nice night and a nice day Saturday, and we got on the boat and we had a little game night at night, but other than that, all of our other plans, they sucked. We went to the day party on Sunday, and as y'all can see, it rained the complete whole time. And it didn't let up. Only time it let up was for us to leave. And that was it. But, you know, everywhere we go, we make a few friends or whatever. So it was kind of cool. But then again, it was like we didn't get to enjoy the full experience of it. So we may go back, you know, just to actually do the stuff we plan to do. I didn't know every year it rains during Memorial Weekend. Because I don't be doing nothing. So it ain't enough for me to really remember that it's going to be raining every time. But, yep, I'm going to end the vlog here. Back to real life, back to work. I gotta go to work tomorrow at 7 in the morning. It sucks, but I'm about to put up my stuff from the trip, take a bath, eat, and lay down. I think I had a few assignments due, but I'm not too sure, so I'm gonna check on that. Other than that, that's it. So stay tuned to my next vlog that's coming up. My birthday's next week, June 7th, and you know I'm taking a trip. I'm not gonna tell y'all where I'm going till I go. I may do like a, get ready with me kind of vlog, like preparing me for my birthday trip kind of vlog thing. I don't know what I'm gonna call it, but I may do that and just show y'all, you know, how I get did up for my trips. But yep, this is gonna end this vlog, so see y'all later. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment, because now that I got me a camera, I'm recording everything. It don't matter what I'm doing, I'm recording everything. So make sure y'all tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe, because I have more stuff coming. More content on the way. Follow me on Instagram and TikTok at Kristianteree_. It'll be in my description box, as always. All of my social media names are the same. All of my social media names are the same. I'm easy to find. But yep. Toodles. I live my heart, I got options, and I don't wanna tell you.